Now what I don't think
Andre is protected. He's the only one that's protected.
Yeah, the reinforce. Only one? You can't murder all the NPCs. What? Is this like a psychopath test? Is this how we find out that you're a murderer?
This is a controversial opinion, but I think Andre is a better NPC than Solaire. Now, I know I'm gonna get cancelled for this, but I believe in it.